Narok Senator Ledama Olekina. Mm-hmm. You guys had him arrested.
How about him outside our building?
I'm going to tease you up in there after a court.
Yeah. And then, 3 minutes later, it seemed like 3 minutes, he was released.
On a free bond.
What was that about?
What he said about other communities not being able to live and work and participate in the actual process and not being welcomed in what he called, in quote, Malan, I'm going to put in quote, was just not right.
It was wrong.
It's wrong. It's quite as it was wrong. It was, that's what we had to do. What we had to
in
do.
Fact, on my show, I called him a
you
warlord.
You actually did.
I called him a
you
warlord.
You actually did.
A tribal warlord.
Yeah.
A chief.
I was surprised because you called him out not once, not twice, but three times.
Yes.
I was watching.
You guys, you had him arrested.
We had to because what he said was unconstitutional and what he was agitating for was just incitement. And I can tell you for a fact, because we monitor the whole country, and I can tell you, Narok, Kajiado, especially the week after, things were not good on the ground.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. The tension.
Tension rose up.
Yes.
Yeah, so words have effect, and that's why we have to be careful, especially leaders, what you say, because they have an effect. And to me, I have an issue with him because it was just being disingenuous. That's actually my personal issue with him. Because the underlying issue, as he said, was the land policy. Then you can address that. And the government has addressed that. And there's laws to do to that. But you don't tell people, you can come here, you can leave here, you can, you know, welcome here, you need to go.
Yeah.
Huh? You can't tell people that.
Okay, but
that's why he called him out.
Reverend Doctor, he got released the same day.
Yeah.
Well, he did. There's what we call rules of evidence in court.
Right.
Okay, you just don't take anything. So by the time that comes and everything comes, it takes a while. So that's what we did it on Tuesday when we had everything we were supposed to. So he was arrested, taken to the police station, made his statement, and then we of course apply and we get a court and there was no space. So he had been arrested.
There's no space.
In court.
Did you see last week, 2 weeks ago?
Yes.
When they released the Judicial Service Committee, they released the entire list of when kids are backed up. There's like what 4,000 cases backed up and all that stuff.
My goodness.
Yeah, I mean it takes years for they're understaffed and underfunded and it's not good. So it takes a while.
Oh, unless you're caught with some snake.
Oh no!
So far, there's time.
Go steal a chicken.
Yes,
Yeah, that's what you. Very fast. Yeah,
you're getting 20 years.